Panda.
Boy, look how he runs. Did he just fall over? I can't. Oh my god, that is the no. What is up, my homies? It is your boy, Sunkus for 1000, here with
Ice Tray, Five Without Five.
He said that. But anyways, we're playing Lego Marvel Avengers again. Third gameplay.
Yep. And he's chasing
me. Yep. Get back here. We were playing Transformers Rise of Darkspark before we were doing this. Anything you wanna say, Tyler?
Nah, bro. Let's
just play,
bro.
Alright. Get back here, fool! I'm stuck again!
You always get stuck. And I get stuck too.
What the? I just went past you. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? There you are. Get back here.
Ah!
I'm ahead of you. What in the world? Hello. 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 I keep. Who am I? There we go.
Time, my little town.
Okay, here we go. Hello. You're back here. Ah! Oh god, take it. He's fast, but not faster than me. Also, yeah, guys, sorry if I'm not having making any videos recently. I try to make more videos, but there's not much stuff I could do. I'm trying to plan on seeing what videos I should do, but anyways, yeah. And where are you? All right, fine. I didn't have to do this, but you left me no choice. What's your character name again?
Evan.
You left me no choice, Evan. Get back here. What? Two of you? What?
That's your bad time.
There could be only one of you. Both of you shall die. Okay, that was fake. Then you are real. No? Then that was a fake too. What? How could I have been so blind? I will find you, Evan! Where is he? Ah, there you are! There's three of you now! How preposterous! And yet these ones are slower. Well, that one's faster, and that means it's you! Slow down!
Never!
I think I got him. No. Gosh darn it! Where are you? Yeah, I know this may seem kind of pointless, guys. The fact that we're doing this kind of crazy stuff, but we're trying to make this entertaining for you guys. Hey, Evan, I got something for you. Okay, whatever.
Whatever.
It glitched through me again. What the world? What the heck? That's not right. What? There we go. Okay, now I blew up. Now where was I? Oh yes, looking for what's his face? Oh great, he went up in there. You know what? I don't want to play as Hyperion anymore. I want to play as, what's the name? Excuse me.
Do your thing.
Do I want to play Spider-Man or do I want to play as, what's the name? Where's Doctor Strange down here? That's what I was trying to look for. God dang it! I was trying to switch every character.
But you can. You still can.
I know.
Civil War.
Here he is. Doctor Strange.
This is
a very different Doctor Strange. It's not the same as the other one. I like how he plays around with his axe. You killing me by taking pictures of me.
How creepy.
Take a picture of me. Try to take a picture of me. I Apparently the flashes is the weapon. Don't mind me, I'm just running around with my axe flying around all over the place. Why is she walking like a cat? That is the question. Okay, whatever. Apparently that's how she wants to walk. Like a little kitty cat.
Why does Peter Parker sound like this?
I'm guessing he... Wait, let me turn on the TV. Do it again. I don't know. It's not like he's dying. It's not like he's trying to...
It sounds like an old man.
Something like he's about to die in agony. I don't know. I guess that's how they did it in the game. Let's see. Who else do I want to... Okay, let's see who else we got. Wait, we got Dark... Wait, the Black Knight? The Black Knight? Look how he runs! What is
that? It look like he's riding a horse.
It do, don't it? It looks so stupid and corny. What is it?
Get up,
horsey! Yeah!
Touch that, folks.
He look like he's literally trying to ram somebody. Yeah! That was getting annoying. Death to you! Anyway, where's Quicksilver?
What the?
Tiptoe by the window. Okay, what's
well, tiptoe by the window.
Where did that come from? I forget. I heard from somewhere. I can't remember where it came from. Tiptoe by the window. Whatever.
You start charging for your services. Don't let the director know I said that.
He probably heard you. Wait, hold on. Let me see something.
It's the Amadeus.
The subtitles are on. What the heck? I see. No subtitles whatsoever. Boy! I don't want quick set. Stop! I don't want quick set. Stop it! What was this? Butterball? Butterball. What kind of character is Butterball? What the heck?
Ew.
That is the weird. This is the weirdest character I've ever seen.
Butterball.
Look how he runs. Look how he walks too. This is the most dumbest character I've ever seen in my life. What kind of character is Butterball?
What in the world?
Look at him!
Oh my god.
Butterball is the dumbest character I've ever heard in my life. Oh my god.
I'm gonna die.
Did he just fall over? He falls over when he runs too. This is the dumbest character I've ever seen. By the way, this is I can't.
Now that's funny.
Look how he jumps. I can't. This is not even a hero. It's just some fat kid. Some fat kid in some sort of ugly jacket with what? Is this how he attacks? This is the. This is the. Eddie used pans as a weapon. Oh my god, that is the. No.
That was so funny.
No, I wanna. What? Did he just. Oh, let me move the thing up closer. This is the most dumbest character
of all time.
Can you guys look at this guy? What even is he?
Who does he think he is?
He ain't no superhero, he's just some dude eating raw fish. Oh, I'm sorry, I pressed the wrong button. That is the ball. Okay, he's making the screen vibrate again. Next character, I do not want to play this, whoever this dude is anymore. I want to play as the... play as this guy. I want to play as this guy. So
that was really
funny. I want to play as Silver Soldier. Nah, I don't want to play as him.
Odin of Asgard!
Iron Man.
You said Iron Man.
It did sound like I said that, didn't it?
Yeah.
A whole lot. A whole lot.
What?
A whole lot. A whole lot. Why are we talking? Why are we talking like Stitch?
I have no idea.
It sounds so weird.
I know, right?
Basically, what we're doing is basically nothing and just changing our characters while exploring the helicarrier. I know you expect. I know we should be going back doing levels, but you want to do a level tower? Okay. At some point, we should do like some levels, and then yeah, the levels I got for the DLC. Like, you know that character, that Black Knight character, Tyler? Mm-hmm. Yeah, that guy, I had the DLC for him. All the characters I was just looking at recently, while making this video, where I got them from DLCs. The only two DLCs I had was the Iron Man and Civil War, and there were only two, that were free. Those were the only two DLCs that were free. So basically what I did was buy the season pass for the other DLCs that I had to buy. So I had to buy that. And then what's it called?
I can handle this.
I wanna be a Spitfire because she has super speed, kinda like the other characters. Why does your body look feminine? Okay, there we go. That's much better.
The process.
Blah blah blah. No one cares. I care because I got to do this little mission. I'm just trying to do this little mission just to. Yeah. Wait. What am I supposed to do again?
Dude.
I knew what the mission was. I just can't remember. Oh, I gotta find different stuff for her. Let's see. Oh, that means I gotta be different characters while doing it. Oh, I see what I gotta do, right. I thought it was something else that I had to do. Where is my brain at, yo? So basically, I could have stayed as Iron Man. How lovely. I don't have an electric character. Oh, right. Black Widow. Where is my brain? Did I drop it somewhere? Did I lose it in the well? I have my brain.
Please,
shut up.
Stop.
It's not something. It's not something inappropriate.
Never got around to showing you how to bypass
so much.
But never mind. I'm sure.
Have you seen the brain?
I never seen what a brain looked like. I know what it looked like though, but I never seen actual pictures of it. Don't get me started with what they really look like, because I will get sick from it. I can't see the other stuff. Okay. I couldn't see the other stuff on the outside screen, but at least I did it.
Where is it?
Well, wait, this is like the same creator that Vision was made of.
The creator is back online. Now, for future news, I believe we just need to revise.
Blah, blah, blah.
Sorry, I'm doing it again, aren't I? Thank you. I'll be sure to credit you in my notes.
Thank you.
Dude, calm down. It's not that serious. Just like,
yes. I can't find Quicksilver's face.
Give me that, you. go where the Q is. R. Q.
Thank you.
You can thank me later.
Thank you.
I don't know what it is I'm doing right now. I might as well just fast forward this little part. This is just taking forever. Oh, never mind, you're done. Finally, it took forever.
Oh, I forgot something.
No, do not go back in. I was just about to change to a different character and go in as quickly as possible before you even got back in. But guess what? I gotta wait again. Okay, let's speed this up.
Johnny, get up.
Okay. Final.
Oh man, I forgot something.
No! No! No!
Yay!
You're doing that on purpose.
I know.
Stop.
I'm sorry, buddy.
Whatever, I need to get on the other one anyway. I'm for you.
Alright, I'm finna get out.
Finally. Finally. Let's see, who would I want? Oh, this is just Captain America, okay. What do I want to change? Oh, wait, no. I know what I'm about to do.
Gold. Oh, Alaska!
Alaska!
I'm coming for you, audience. I'm coming for you.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm about to say.
Johnny, why is this?
Was that sweat on his head or something? I think that's it's sweat. No! Do not! Okay. Oh gosh, his face is all blue. I mean, not all blue. Let's see.
Get a slow. Motion,
that's the wrong color.
We're brothers.
Every light to color. Captain America. Where is it? It's supposed to be over here somewhere. It's supposed to be in the. Dang it, that's not the right color.
Two, one.
God dang, where is it?
No!
Oh, I wasn't even done!
I didn't mean to! Oh, God!
Now I'm just Quicksilver. Oh, you're asking for it. Get over here. I'm one guy
I'm
open.
I'm son of Asgard. I have the speed, and I am worthy.
I'm faster than you are. Yes, I am. Yes, I am.
You got one.
I'm not Thor.
You're not.
I'm not Stan Lee.
You're still not worth it.
You know that Stan Lee can actually pick up Thor's hammer, right?
No. Wait, in the game?
Yeah, in the game, yeah. There was a cut scene in this game where he picked up Thor's hammer and he didn't realize he was worthy to it.
So he's a... Stan Lee's an Asgardian.
No, Stan Lee created Thor. Stan Lee made Thor as a Marvel character, meaning he was able to wield the Mjolnir. Okay. Let's get back here. Go all the way down to the helicarrier and come back.
Alright.
Ready?
1, 2, 3.
Go down and back.
See,
it's frozen. No, you didn't. Okay, let's try it again. Come back here, Tyler. Try it again.
Oh, I went on the wing.
No, I said all the way down and back.
Oh, I thought you said on the wing.
No, fool. Try it again. Because apparently your thoughts made you cheat without even realizing.
Alright.
Try again. 3, 2, 1, go! I don't care if you're paying up for a stinking race, you moron! Okay, whatever.
It's a tie, bro.
Okay, it's a tie. We don't need a tiebreaker. We'll just stick with a tie, because we're best buds. Anyway, Wait, let me skydive. No, wrong button! Whatever, look out below. God dang it, you stupid. You're so annoying. Stop! That picked me up every time I want to drop down. Look out below!
I'm at the drop off.
Cool.
I'm at the drop off.
No one cares at the bridge. Not even the audience. Yeah, okay.
No! I was gonna destroy it.
It's okay, I did it for you.
Never
I did it for you! Cause it'll take you all day to get here.
All day?
Dad! A few minutes.
A few minutes? I'll be there in 20 seconds.
I did it in 5.
Yeah,
cause
you
know. Duh. Duh, tell me what you want, what you really want. No, tell me what you want, what you really want.
I want
really want a ziggy zig.
That's what she said.
Yeah, I want. You shouldn't say it like that. It's, I want to really want to zigzag. The idea was zigzag. I want to really want to zigzag. If you want me, my lover. Something. I can't remember how the rest goes. Make it last forever, I think. I don't know. I don't know the lyrics. I don't even listen to Spice Girls like that. I think I remember hearing 2 of their songs though, but I don't be listening to it like that. Their songs were pretty classic. I don't like Michael Jackson's songs were. His older ones, not his newer ones. Something like Thriller or Billie Jean. And what you call it? Smooth Criminal was classic too. Every song by Michael Jackson was classic back in the day. But nowadays it's
nothing.
Yeah, there's still relics to us nowadays. Because Michael Jackson was like one of the popular singers out there. I do mean a popular.
Amen, brother. That little Hulk hands. Ah, he squished my hand.
And now your hands are all jacked up looking like this.
Oh, my hand gonna be look like goo.
It look like this. No, look like this. No, look, your hair will look like this.
the thumb will be bent back right there. The fingers will be like turned.
My hair. Okay.
And then your pinky's gonna be like the bonk sticking out.
Ooh.
Hulk don't play,
bro. Yeah, Hulk don't play. He's for you.
Hydro Buggy.
Let me give a close up to your face of your face. Okay, apparently sad. You just made different characters of yourself. Oh, yep. Careful. What is this?
The 1940s car.
What kind of car is this?
It's a tractor!
A tractor?
It's my last tractor!
This don't look anything like no tractor. It look like a mini car. Look at it. This don't look nothing like no tractor. Look! Do you guys see that? That don't look nothing like no tractor.
Tractor.
Well, if it's a tractor, it's a My car! Wow, I forced that. No, that's my car! No. That's my car! That is my car!
No! Get no! It.
Fine!
Oh, you wanna get in? Come on!
Okay. Well, let me be Tony Stark, though. Let me be Tony Stark. I need to be Tony Stark.
I'm a cool driver. I'm an awesome driver.
Or no? Alright, let's see. Tony Stark. Tony Stark. Oh, wait. Matter of fact, nah, I don't want to be Squirrel Girl.
Squirrel Girl.
Okay, it's Tony Stark. Without his arc reactor.
Yay! He has an actual heart.
He has a heart still when he had an arc reactor. He just had surgery that day.
No, he didn't.
Not surgery. He had shrapnel stuck in his chest, and he had a
driver that was in that cave. He had took the heart out.
Ew.
Yeah, you didn't know that. And the first time he took the heart out.
That's nasty. So basically,
he took the heart out to save his life.
So you can live without a heart,
dude. This is a fairy tale.
So you calling Tony Stark a fairy?
No.
I'm joking, dude.
What?
I was gonna drive this car.
Wait, don't drive it.
No, not this car. Ah, yes.
No.
No. No. Get out the car. No. How about driving?
Come on.
Get back here. Don't run me over. Ah, yes.
No.
Yes. Okay.
I'm a good driver, I told you.
No, you're not. If you're a good driver, why are you crashing into stuff? Crashing into people. You're a horrible driver.
So you want me to drive like a granny?
No.
Okay.
Give me the car. Give me the car right now.
No.
I'm turning the game off. Oh shit, okay, I'm gonna turn the game off?
No.
Then let me drive.
No.
Let me drive.
Oh my god, I said it. No.
Let me drive.
Hold up. 3, 2, 1.
Okay. Yes. It feels like Grand Theft Auto when I drive. Except it's not Grand Theft Auto.
I
would
do the Grand Theft Auto.
What? Why did you jump off?
Cause I'm getting a new edition.
This car sucks anyway. It was raggedy because you made my car raggedy. Cause I am Tony Stark. You messed up my car. I'm gonna make you pay for it.
No, you're not.
Not really. I spent $20. Not $20. I spent $40 on that car. Not 40.
$1 million.
$1 million?
What? He's a billionaire, dude.
Forget billionaire. How about a billion? How about, 500? That sounds better. I spent $500 on that car. And you. Okay, no. I'm driving it. No! Okay, where is it? I was waiting for your car to disappear so I can. Okay. No, I don't want to be on the driver's seat. There we go.
Yes, I.
The passenger seat. That's what I meant to say.
That's a big one there.
Oh shoot! Shut up.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Oh no, my car is stuck. Screw it, I don't need it anyway. Jarvis!
Hey, you need a ride, Tony?
Jarvis, bring in Mark
45.
The Mark 42 sucks. You blew it up, remember?
Yeah, but it's still in the bay. Wait, that's the Mark 45.
Yes, this is the Mark 45.
You said 42.
I said 45. You said 42.
No. Let me get it, please.
Go ahead.
But do not try to get in the car.
I don't need to be in the car anyway. You already know how to fly.
I hope
you weren't trying to. No, it's future.
You do it. You're the one who's gonna.
Yeah!
Don't use the car to get rid of it. Use your. Oh my god.
Yeah!
Oh my god, dude. Are you even trying? Are you even trying?
Yeah.
Here, I'll do it.
Yeah. Thank you.
And then I destroy your car.
Fight.
Oh, no, you make it back here. I want to destroy it right now.
Yeah, but I'm quicker than you. You know that, right? And you cannot destroy.
Uh-huh, what did you say? What did you say? Y'all already have super speed and I can fly, so.
This race.
Let me be Quicksilver, though.
Alright, no,
let's
fly.
Okay. We want, okay.
All the way to Stark Tower.
Okay. It's actually Avengers Tower.
Are you ready? 3, 2, 1.
Go! Tyler was a race now. Okay.
I'm fastest.
Only because you have super speed. That's not fair. Okay. Oh, wait. There is trouble.
There's an animal in trouble.
There are no animals here.
There's an animal. There's an animal in trouble.
I mean, like. You mean Lego?
There's a Lego in trouble. There's a Lego in trouble. I want to go to Brooklyn. Let me go to Brooklyn.
Forget Brooklyn. Forget Queens. Forget whatever is in New York. We're going to Manhattan. Where? Where is it? I'm screaming. Now where is he? There you are. Get back here. He did. That was fast. Lean.
Hey, wanna have a race?
Lean. No.
No, I mean by running. You gotta get your other suit. You know what I mean?
Yeah, but a Mark 40 isn't running as fast, so I'm gonna be someone else.
No, dude, that other one, that black suit where you can run fast.
That's a gray suit.
Yeah,
dude. It don't run as fast. It don't run as fast though. You already run faster than me. 3, 2, 1, go. Where you want to stop at?
Just keep going until I say stop. See? Oh yeah! My God! Stop.
I win.
That's not fair. The lady got in the way.
Well, you know what? Now I gotta stop, too. All right, let's try it again. Let's try it again. Let's go back and try it again. Okay, let's try it again. Where are you?
Something on my radar.
I'll get it. Why are you trying to do that mission? Why are you doing that mission? You need a car.
I want to be Spider-Man.
You can still be Spider-Man, no matter what Spider-Man can be.
I want to be Civil War.
Fine, I'll be Iron Spider. No, Miles Morales.
Thank you. Best friend. Thank you, best friend.
Best friend.
I want to be free.
I want to be freed. Fly like a butterfly. Like I said, I'm making a movie. I know I said it 3 times already.
I'm Spider-Man.
Does whatever the Spider-Man can. No, it's over here. I thought we were going to do it over here. Oh, okay. I'll do it by myself.
Just in time. My pals at the docks didn't take too kindly to me ruining their little business venture. So we were just about to settle our differences in the ring.
Okay.
The thing is, I get the distinct impression there's a lot more of them than there are of me. Which isn't normally a problem, but if you want a piece of the action, I'd say you are fairly justified. Shall we?
No!
Oh yeah, I would love an exercise. Bring it on.
Thank God, I'm coming!
Too late now. I'm handling them with Daredevil here.
Hey!
I'm sorry, I didn't see you. Oh, whoa, I just turned invisible. Huh? Bow!
Hey, did that guy just make a face at me?
How come they're coming from the sky without
Well,
no helicopter.
I know, right?
Judicial system to go easy on them, because at this point that ship has sailed.
Boy.
Sorry, I've been determined to crack some kind of ship-related joke since I started this job.
No.
Thanks for the backup.
You don't.
No problem, buddy. There's not much. The only thing in here, the only food that I've seen so far is
Cocoa
what is. Not to my food, onto my other food. Like, there's, hot dogs,
Hey, what if there was a character, a Marvel character named Cheese Balls?
That'd be the most lamest name for a character ever. What's his ability? Throwing cheese balls everywhere?
No.
What? Shoot.
Snot rocket cheese.
What, snot rocket cheese?
Mm-hmm.
Ew.
Oh, don't act so girly.
I thought you said snot rocket cheese. That is the most gross thing ever.
Ah!
Yeah.
And
they call me Miguel O'Hara.
What's actually Miguel O'Hara? You're gonna play as him all day.
Maybe, but it'd be best if he was fast. It'd be best if he made him move a bit faster as well. It looks like you try to pull up a big fart. I know that was stupid. Well, I couldn't think of anything better. Splat. Yeah. And splat. What? Splat! Not schwip. Splat! There we go. Thank you. Thank you for splatting on the floor. Good thing there's no blood. Otherwise, it would have been really bad. What the? I did not ask you to change. Mark 46. I'm bored senseless. Okay, homies, it's been, I don't know how long, but,
20 minutes.
Been like 20, not 20 minutes, it's been like longer than that. It's been like an hour. 19, whatever. Let's just say it's been like an hour, just to exaggerate, because, we were supposed to be playing through this game, playing mission, but we never got a chance to, so we might as well just end this, we just gotta end this video here, so. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like, subscribe, and ignore the dislike button. Leave a comment below, tell you what you guys think of this video. Let's see what games you want us to play, or want me to play. Since I'm always the only one here making videos. Make sure you check my Discord channel section below. And someday, Tyle might make his own YouTube channel, so as soon as he does, make sure you subscribe to him. He doesn't have one yet, so at some point, if he does, subscribe to him, please.
But until now, just subscribe to him.
Yeah. So, this is Suggs for 9000.
Hey, Ice Tray.
Signing off. Peace out, my homies. Or our homies.